they expand. And he gets like a psychotic look in his eye. And then if Randy comes too close and actually physically touches me, Schnoopy goes haywire and tries to bite him.